Breaking news this morning, a suspect is now facing capital murder charges in a deadly shooting at a house party in Katy. We told you about that happened more than a week ago. This is brand new information just into our newsroom minutes ago. 25-year-old Jaylon McIntyre is accused of killing two of the three victims at that house party. Right now, he is behind bars without a court date.